Hi, my name is Dianco Hardwick. I study movement science in the School of Kinesiology. Sometimes you gotta leave your hometown to go be great. Also, I went to East Detroit High School. A lot of kids get stuck because they in rough neighborhoods or they gotta support their family, so they gotta either go work right away out of high school or do something illegal to provide for their family. And I seen that at an early age, like, I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna stress out over my job. I wanna work and be happy and get back to others. I came up with a goal to transfer to Michigan and walk onto the football team. And I'm here now and I accomplished both. Paul, Amy, Blavin, if it's not for them, it won't be this interview. I won't have this shirt on. I won't have that letterman behind me. So when I transfer here, like I said, my biggest goal was here is just play football and get a degree out of here. When I got here, I had an interview for the scholarship and signed some papers, and I was a part of the Blavin Scholars. I didn't know how I was gonna pay for everything. The Blavin program supports you, like where you can stay and where you should live. That was the big help right there. I told them that I want to walk on to the football team, and they basically told me that you would never be a part of this program because you're just too far behind. So I had a lot of catching up to do, and they was there to support me, send me little letters to say, we're here, we believe in you. And that's all I needed, that support. If I had an opportunity to thank Paul and Amy, I would start off saying, I love you guys. You made a great investment in believing in me. And I'm just blessed to have the opportunity to have you two in my corner, because if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here. And I want to accomplish these things. I just want to also be a role model to like my younger siblings and my community, and just show that anything's possible. I'm really blessed. It's just crazy how things work out. This is my world. My world needs victors. Be a victor for Michigan.